left my house at 8 because I always do. My train, I'm certain, left the station just when it was 2. I must have read the morning paper going into town and having gotten through the editorial, no doubt I must have frowned. I must have made my desk around a quarter after 9 with letters to be read and heaps of papers waiting.
Day before you.